been authorized to direct this unit. Thank you for your understanding.
You're not the usual courier. Please tell me you're his replacement, and that you're just here to pay me a long overdue visit on his behalf. What am I talking about? I'm talking about someone, anyone, handing over my exceedingly late delivery. Now, are you my courier's replacement or not?
We'll get out of the damn city, remember what the horizon looks
like. Are you now? Look, I'm expecting a very important package. Very important. What would you say to tracking it down for me? Quickly. I pay, and I pay well. Good. Let's get you on your way then. Akachi Rosenblum, United Transport, Garen Branch. Now, please. Akachi, it's Helena, over at Reliant Medical. Your courier never showed. I need his stops for the day. This is my I don't care voice, Akachi. Oh? And what's your firm's policy on losing our branch as a client? I thought so. Send it to my personal slate. Thank you, Akachi. Here. All the places our courier might have gotten waylaid. She mentioned a panel or something that you can plug his ID number into at each delivery point. They should tell you if he's been there recently. The ID's 8148. When you do finally track him down, you can tell him you'll be completing delivery. Now go get me my package. Please.
Hazmat squad came through here during the day.
Centauri Mills sees a lot of potential in Gagarin.
Check in. Accepted.
The security of a UC city.
Late, the courier. Of the coast. Please complete delivery and proceed along your route.
Fitting that the first people into space should be immortalized in this way. Were it not for the path they first walked, we would not be here.
Check-in accepted. Please continue along your route, courier.
You can try appealing to people's sense of patriotism, but I wouldn't count on it. You managed to get those materials passed out? Folks didn't give you too much trouble, I hope. Really? Never thought in a million years Lizzy and Doc Keala would play ball. Good work. Here, what I owe you for the deliveries. And for your top-notch negotiation skills. Thanks again for helping out.
Back at last. Did you find the courier? And more importantly, my package? My God. Dead. Well, I suppose that explains why my employee, Mr. Maximoff, disappeared so suddenly. And why the tracking beacon I installed on his ship was detected fleeing the planet. Here, your payment for finding the courier. It seems you've got some chops when it comes to investigation. What would you say to finding Mr. Maximoff for me? Seeing what he knows about where our data might have wandered off to. Mr. Maximoff is, was, and may still be, one of Reliant's most ambitious young executives. His business is Reliant's business. If he was to do something rash, like run off with Reliant's confidential and proprietary data, then it's our responsibility to know that. Hence the tracker. And why I'd appreciate your help in confirming if that's the case or not. Oh, I'll be informing UC Security, but speedy results don't appear to be their forte. I need Mr. Maximoff tracked down and my package recovered, and I need it now. Can I count on you to handle that? Excellent. Mr. Maximoff, Bonifant, appears to have set down on another world here in Alpha Centauri, Hawley. Go there and see what he may know on the subject of our fallen courier and our missing data.
Open fire. Hey, be careful not to point that thing at me.
Survived your most recent sleep cycle. Let us try not to be responsible for any industrial-sized accidents while we are here.
Facilities like this often prioritize profit over safety for the workers. Be mindful of your surroundings.
Thank you.
producing any number of materials or goods. Care to take a guess on what it might be? I also wish to be prepared for any situation, but there are practical limits, no?
Quiet.
everything in the galaxy needs to be with us.
Are you here for me? Well, don't just stand there. Help me.
Now would be a good time to reprioritize what we bring with us and what we leave behind. Or sell. Or throw away, even.
Yeah.
expertly done. Let us see what was being protected.
I told you, Commander, I'm not to be disturbed. Now get out of here. I'm very busy. Understand?
You might wish to lighten your load. One is less likely to survive an ambush when one is weighed down with whatever all that is.
Well, this seems worth a look.
Thank God. Ugh. You know, honestly didn't expect UC security to get here, so... Wait, you're not with security? Who are you? Helena? Oh, you're here to collect Reliance research data. Not me, aren't you? Of course she did. Look, I didn't take the data. Maldonado, the man responsible for killing the courier, stealing my ship, and dragging me here, he's got the data. He's looking to auction off our research and frame me for the theft. But that son of a bitch crossed the wrong man. What do you say we go get Reliance property back? You've got my word, it's the truth. I was just popping out to grab some coffee when someone stuck something in my neck. Next thing I know, I'm bound on my own ship, listening to Maldonado blabber about how he's planning to spend the money he'll be making off Reliance hard work, which we're not going to let happen. He's about to learn what happens when you play with Boniface Maximoff. Maldonado's quarters are towards the rear of the facility. Don't worry, though. I'm sure you noticed he didn't exactly pay for Ecliptic's finest. No Ecliptic A-team would have missed a pistol on their only captive, for example. And I took several firearms courses before my transfer to Gagarin. This should be child's play.
What's the meaning of all this? I am not to be... Boniface.
So, Reliance sends along a merc of their own, then.
Shut it! Hand over the data, or I'll promise you'll regret it.
Well, look at that fire. Junior executive, no more. The answer is no, Mr. Maximoff. This data's worth a lot of money to my potential buyers. Of course, it doesn't have to be just me that benefits. Now, if Reliance sent you, then you've had the pleasure of meeting Ms. Strickland. Lovely woman, don't you think? Oh, she more than seems. And she's even cheaper than she is cruel. I, however, understand the importance of appropriate compensation. I will pay you handsomely right now to turn around, get back in your ship, and inform Helena that our Boniface here betrayed her. That he killed the courier, stole Reliance's precious data, but was then tragically killed during the handoff with Ecliptic. I'll even handle the killing part myself. What do you say?
Quiet! It's not going to work! It's not, right?
We are not cutting some kind of deal.
Well, I can't say I didn't try. But, I've got an auction to plan, so I guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself. Ta-ta.
Last bad decision you
can
ever
make. Can we speak for a moment?
Now, I think he had the data on him. Want to take a look? Data's intact? Thank God. I'll take my own shit back to Gagarin. I'm sure. Well, she'll be happy to see you, at least.
Is something amiss? It has been a relief to be honest with you about my past. I appreciate your willingness to listen. But talking about this, remembering all those years, has brought back some unsettling memories. That is exactly why I feel it important. I need to work through this. I have told you that I spent many years coordinating with smugglers along the edges of the settled systems. There were men and women I worked alongside closely. And over time, I established relationships. They were not of the promised, but I considered them friends. It describes the people of House Varun. We who have been promised to serve the Great Serpent now and forever. In exchange, he promises to care for us when he returns to his domain. Yes, very. It was not what I was expecting. You must understand. I was raised to believe that those who do not follow the Great Serpent do not matter. Or they are lost. Their fate is fixed and grim. And yet here were these men and women with hopes and dreams, delights and aversions. It felt like a small betrayal of my people, of House Varun, but I cared for my friends. And then I lost them. It's not something I have much experience with. It was so sudden. We had met on a remote planet to transfer cargo. And zealots appeared in force, seemingly out of nowhere. There was barely time to react. So many were cut down immediately. I believe my years of training saved me, got me moving when others faltered. I retreated to my ship immediately. But I left them all behind. Aaron Bascom and Jada Wong. They were my friends, and I abandoned them. And in the years since, I have never looked for them. Ten years. I was immediately reassigned to another role, light years away. No. I told myself it's because I never had the time, but in truth, I was scared of what I'd find. I have no doubt they were resourceful. Still, how badly were their lives damaged by that moment? In my time getting to know you, I have thought more and more of all this. How little sense it all made, how I never really knew what happened or what became of my friends. My connection to you has reminded me what it means to trust someone, to be there for them. And I can no longer live with not knowing. I need to finally pursue this. I would like you with me when I do. I do not know what we will find, but I know it will be easier with you at my side. Thank you. That is... I'm sorry. I am not used to someone being so considerate on my behalf. I am not sure where they might be now, but I believe we should begin the search in Aquila City. That is where I last saw Aaron Bascom.
Thank you for making the right choice.
How can I assist? If I can take a few things, I will. Another time.
you're back. Without Mr. Maximoff. Is he all right? You didn't have to deal with him, did you? Maldonado. I know that name. He's a renowned data broker. Black market. I'll have to let Corporate know about his involvement. And that you managed to stop him. This was good work. Excellent work. Speaking of which, would you be so kind as to hand over the data? By reputation only, I assure you. We're not the only firm that's had research or client data simply wander off, then crop up in the hands of a criminal element. And that name cropped up in more than a few of them. So it does seem that you've spared us from becoming his next victim. And here you are. I included a little extra for all the added trouble you no doubt faced. You have Reliance and my gratitude.
All these fancy new businesses going up, but we still can't get them to open.
You let Zeneda know that if she steals too many of my people, I'm drafting her antique tail for security duty, okay? Now.
If you're looking for something special, just ask. Don't mind the mess. May not be the prettiest stock, but you can count on every piece.
Perhaps we can find some indication of why this ship was vacated.
temperature is spiking. Not quite so bad as walking on the surface of a star, but definitely uncomfortable. Not to leave anything useful behind.
Perhaps not the wisest decision.
If we use the hatch, we can simply float up the elevator shaft.
Thank you.
have anything of value?
Pause for a moment. If you need to recover.
Of course. Everything of worth will be at the top of that.
I am more more than willing to help you carry anything that has use, or is of considerable value. The ship could be deteriorating. I should not stay long.
I would prefer that we both remain light on our feet. You never know what could happen.
Should be included.
That.
Outside the city, be careful.
folks on Gagarin? We just want to be left alone. Understand?
Your posters are in good hands. Don't you fret. Now, do you want a drink? Hey, look who's alive. You bring me my liquor. Well, this should keep me one step ahead of the suits for at least a little while longer. Thanks. Here, you earned this. Now, you ever need to blow away some memories, you come back and see me. Understand?
Let me just bring that up.